Have you ever heard this story of Dimi Pumush?